They were going to rob him because he dressed nice. They thought he must be gay and have money. So they drove him out to the prairie, tied him to a fence, beat him with the butt of a .357 Magnum, and drove away. Took his shoes and drove away. He was found 18 hours later by a mountain biker, taken to the local hospital, and then sent to Colorado because the Laramie Hospital couldn't handle the severity of his head injuries. That was early October. He passed at 12:53 on October 12th.